fan, when you run into someone with a power crystal icon above their head, it means they have one for sale.
Oh, it's you, Crash. Look, there's something fishy going on here, and I don't mean the salmon churros. I need to do a little sneaking around, but I can't because my head's too big. I mean, look at me. I stick out like a chocolate bar in a swimming pool. If I'm going to get to the bottom of this, I need you to get me something black and slimming to wear. I don't want my butt to look so big.
I seem to have found this rather sinister evil Crash outfit. I would never use it as it's not part of my character. Besides, it doesn't fit in the derriere. Pity. I do think it would work wonders on you, dear boy. For mere tuppence, you may purchase it to commit evil deeds. Cheers. Now that's what I call a fine deal. This will look smashing on you, dear boy. Now don't have too much fun with it. Cheerio.
Yee-hee!
coming through! I haven't laughed like that since I was a schoolgirl. Shot. Next time, try aiming.
So bad you could see me on a ricochet!